from today we have started the quarantine facility for incoming students who are from Sikkim but who were stranded in Siliguri or other places. So to begin with, today we are going to receive about 50 students. I am told there are 3 buses. At this point of time, we have already received about 13 students from Kota, 7 boys and 6 girls. And in Majitar, what we have done is in SMIT Majitar, we have kept the space for girls in a dedicated hostel. And in Himalayan Pharmacy Institute, we have kept the space for boys. So 7 boys have gone there and 6 girls have gone there. 6 more children are coming from Kota, total 19 as I said. And I am told there are about 2 buses coming from Siliguri with the students. And each bus is carrying about 16 to 17. So by about late evening today, we should be able to confirm exact number. But it should be around 50, all the students who have come. In fact, before this also, we had kept the students who returned from different schools. They were younger children. They were studying under Chief Minister's Merit Scholarship Scheme. So 55 children were kept for 14 days in Sikkim Complex in Assam Lingze. So they successfully completed their quarantine period of 14 days. And then they were discharged. They were sent to actually their homes. We reached them to individually to their homes. So today, by the end of the day, we would be having about 50 students. Our facility for the quarantine for students in the entire state is sufficient to take care of all the incoming students. We are going by the advice of health department. Food arrangements we have made, and all the necessary sanitation is being done. All precautions are being taken. The total number of students who are expected to return, if all of them return back to Sikkim, is close to about 2,000. All of them may or may not return, but suppose all of them return, we have got sufficient capacity to put them in different places of quarantine. Basically, what we have done is we have taken mostly the hostels in different institutes to keep them. Like I mentioned, we have got SMIT. It has got about 300 to 400 beds are available. In Himalayan Pharmacy Institute, again, we have got about 300 to 400 beds. We have got some reserve mattresses so that we can create additional space. Then we have got hostels in CCCT Chisopani for South District. Also, we have got beds in SICB, Capacity Building Institute. And then we have got hostel beds available in Don Bosco School in West Sikkim. And similarly, there are many other schools where we have taken the hostel facilities for returning students. Everywhere we have organized the catering facilities for them, and basic beds are being provided. They are supposed to be there as per the instruction of health department, and if they are found to be fit, they shall be released only after the instruction of health department. I would like to make one sincere appeal to all returning students. While we have made all the arrangements for your comfortable stay in the state of Sikkim, if you are safe in the place wherever you are, and if you don't have to come back for any urgent reason to visit your family members, I think it is better if you stay put in the place wherever you are currently staying, because you are perfectly safe there. And this long travel from the place of stay, current stay, to Sikkim may expose you to the risk of infection. So my appeal to all the students would be that if they are able to stay in their hostels comfortably, and if they are not having any problems, then they should stay back in their places and should not rush to the state for coming back. Of course, those who really want to return back, and those who have got any family issues, any problems in the family, or they are supposed to visit their family members desperately, for them, they are most welcome, and we are fully prepared. And I hope that everything should go well. Thank you.